Hi everyone, I'm Gil, a developer and JavaScript teacher here at Treehouse. In this course, I'm going to teach you the fundamental concepts of React, a JavaScript library for building user interfaces. React introduces a more efficient and flexible way of building, organizing, and maintaining your UI code. One of the main benefits of working with React is that it lets you build your application's user interface by breaking it up into small reusable pieces of code called components. For example, let's say that you're building a book review app using only HTML and JavaScript. You'll most likely create the UI by combining elements like divs, spans, inputs, and others. There are sections or pieces of the UI that you will likely reuse over and over again. For instance, there might be a star rating widget and a comments area for each book review. While those sections are composed with HTML elements like divs, headings, paragraphs, and images, each section can be thought of as a self-contained component. React provides tools for us to create our own custom components, then quickly compose or combine them together to build complex interactive UIs. This means we can design, build, even test a component once, and then reuse it as needed in our application. The other big benefit is that React keeps your application's data, or its state, and the UI in sync, and can efficiently update your UI when data changes. This is one of the most difficult parts of building interactive user interfaces. When building UIs with JavaScript, we often have some sort of data model. For example, we might use arrays and objects to describe our data. In the book review app, for instance, reviews might be represented as an array of objects, with each object being one book review. Imagine maintaining an application with hundreds or thousands of reviews. The programming or bookkeeping needed to manually keep visual elements like comments and ratings for all reviews in sync with your JavaScript data model can quickly grow out of control, especially as you add more and more features. So React includes clever features that remove much of the complexity around building your UI and keeping it in sync with your application data, allowing you to focus more on what your application should look like at any given moment instead of how to change it over time. You're going to learn more about components, application state, organizing and managing your UI code, and other core features of React as you progress through this course building your first React app. Since React makes use of the JavaScript language and relies on modern JavaScript principles, you should have some familiarity with programming and JavaScript. It's really challenging to learn both React and JavaScript at the same time, and I don't recommend it. So to help you be successful in this course, be sure that you've completed the prerequisites and reviewed the suggested resources posted in the teacher's notes with this video. Also, React changes frequently, so make sure that you read the teacher's notes associated with each video. Up next, you'll get started by learning the ways you can use React in your projects.